This is Streetball Legend. Welcome to another episode. Today, a very special day, because we have a very special game. A legendary battle between, on my left, Mario Lawalata, a.k.a. Gunner. Yeah. And on my right, the one and only Kelly Peruanto, a.k.a. No Kelly, No Party. Who do you guys got?
This is the most requested game for 2020 between Mario Gunner Lawalata against Kelly Peruanto, aka No Kelly, No Party. Today we have a very special guest referee, Piček Firmanča, aka Demolition, yeah, the champion himself. And also, all the way from Bandung, we've got Danny, aka No Joke. Right now, the referees are briefing the players, so they would be on the same page. There would be no excuse. Two legends, and only one winner. I'm excited. The wait is over. First half on the way. Kelly Peruanto versus Mario Lawalata. Whoa, right away, Kelly shoots a two and makes it. Gets a two-pointer to go. Takes the lead 2-0. Now, Mario, aka Gunner, trying to do his thing. Shoots and misses. Kelly gets the rebound. This is a very interesting match between these two, because one of them is a king of crossover. Yes, Kelly Peruanto is a king of crossover. And Mario is famous for his shooting. Kelly takes a bank shot, misses. Now Mario gets the rebound, step back, and doesn't make it go. Kelly now facing up, dancing around. Takes another two. Whoa. Two are taking too many two-pointers early in the game, but they're pacing, they're trying to find their rhythm, and Kelly takes a two-pointer again and makes it, takes the lead 5-4. Mario wasn't ready for that one, so it's 4-0. Mario thinking about it. Gunner finally gets the two-pointer to go. Score is 4-2. Nice form right there, nicely, calmly. Starting to get warmed up. Whoa! Between the leg action point. That gets the two-pointer. Wow. Nice move right here. Kelly gets 1 point and makes the shot. So that makes it a 4-point play. An action point, a two-pointer, and a bonus point. 4-point play for Kelly, and takes the lead by 6. Now the score is 8-2. That's a street ball move right there. Mario, Gunner makes it 2 again. So now it's 4-8, trailing by 4. Gets the ball to go. Wasn't happy with that one, but he'll take it anytime. Kelly was shocked, he went in. Kelly steps back. Boom! Look at this move right here. Calmly. Mario challenged it, but Kelly made it to go. 10-4. Trailing by 6. Gunner, what you gonna do? Oh, trying to ice him. Didn't get the action point. Touch Kelly's leg. It's still Mario's ball. Nice try on the action point. 4-10. Misses the two-pointer. gets a lucky offensive rebound, and that was unlucky. That's Gunner right there. He may miss the first shot, but don't give him a second time. He won't miss. We got a shootout right here. 6-10. Mario leading by 4. Kelly takes a 2-pointer, no good. Now Gunner trying to go in. Vahi got fouled, but no. Missed the reverse. Hesitation from Kelly. Shoots and misses. This is not an easy game. 4 minutes for half. Takes a lot of stamina. Gunner, another 2-pointer. 10-8. Kelly's still leading by 2, but Gunner is slowly catching up. Now Kelly, is he gonna do another move right here?
5, 4, 3.
Nice, he's done there. Oh, misses the easy layup. He thought he got it, but Mario now pounding in with the nice fadeaway. Look at this move right here. Gets the space, fades back and shoots. Trailing by 1. Ha, Kobe, yeah. Oh, Kelly. Kelly got a nice crossover. Misses. Trailing by 1, Mario. Also misses the shot. No Kelly, no party. What kind of party are you trying to make right here? Mario pacing up. He's not in a rush. Pushing Kelly back. Steps back. No good. Stamina really draining right now for both players. Kelly, whoa, back to Papa. Get the action point right there. Give it to him, 1. Nice crossover, crossover. And back to Papa. Misses the shot, but still gets the action point. Go. 11-9. Kelly leading by 2 points. Mario trying to catch his breath. Huh, face the camera, man. Whoa, and makes it. Right here. Gets a nice form. Gunner. Score is all tied up, 11-11. 45 seconds left in the first half. Kelly, oh. Didn't get it to go. This is the match that we want to see. It's been a good tight score. Misses. Gets the defensive rebound, Kelly. Almost lost the ball right there. Shoots a nice roll, no good. Mario's gonna let the time run down. Probably can get a one shot right here. Mario driving in. That's the first half. Score is tied at 11. Side war between the two legends. Mario has 50% 2-pointers. Oh, Kelly has 0, 4 field goal, 1-pointer attempt. Mario's leading the rebound though, surprisingly. Second half on the way. Mario shoots the 2-pointer and misses. Now Kelly trying to penetrate, pulls back and misses the 2-pointer. Both players trying to find their rhythm in the second half. Kelly starting to put on his game face. Things starting to get heated right here. And Mario still finding his rhythm in the second half. Psyching himself up. No Kelly, no party. goes in. Bank shot. That's how you do it when you miss a two-pointer. Tries to close in and gets the bank shot to go. Score 12-11. Mario finally takes the lead for the first time. Sweet handles by Kelly dancing around. Pretty nice skates on Mario, but oh, misses the two-pointer. Mario right away shoots it. Kelly, you gotta guard that. Challenge him. Gunner is a shooter, and you're gonna regret it. 14-11. Starts to stretch away. 14-11. Kelly trying to find a way in. Finally, getting close up to the rim. Gets it to go. Nice hezzy. Leaning on Mario. Now scores 14-2. Mario leading by 2 points. Gunner looks at the feet of Kelly. He ain't ready, and Mario guns away and bricks it. Kelly now with the two-pointer, short. Gunner taking up close again and misses. That was a nice try though. Under 3 minutes. Mario leading by 2 points. I don't know if Kelly's out of breath or is his strategy. He's still shooting away. Mario. Gunner steps back. 16-12 now. Kelly was off guard and he starts to feeling it. He starts. Whoa, Kelly, no. Mario's backing in, pushing his way in. Tries the offensive rebound, gets it, shoots again, no good. Offensive rebound again, and misses three straight times. And Kelly's still missing those twos. We need to see the fast Kelly's driving in. Mario gets the offensive rebound and finally makes it in. Leaning in on Kelly. Nicely done there by Gunner. 17-12, a 5-point lead. Under 2 minutes, Mario's not getting that rebound. He wants to take a nice breath. And shoots away, no good. Kelly's thinking, changing his strategy, no. Still short, still taking long twos. Mario has a comfortable lead. Turnaround two-pointer. Just buying time. There you go, look at that. Mario was sleeping there, and Kelly made a beautiful reverse. 17-13. Trailing by 4. 1 minute 30 seconds left to go. Still out of time. I think Kelly can pull this off. Mario better be careful. Whoa! Was that an air ball? Yeah, it was an air ball. Now Kelly doing his thing. This is what Kelly needs to do more. Going in hard. Now trailing only by 3. We got a ball game. 1 minute 15 seconds left. Mario better be careful if he wants to take the lead. Or stay in the lead, I mean. He is so calm. Look at that Gunner. Saying, you don't want to guard me. I'll take this anytime. 19-14, just like that. Stretches the lead again. Kelly with the frustration shot right there. Mario trying to read the defense. Takes a wild shot. I think he's exhausted. Now Kelly takes a good two-pointer right there. Back in the game again. 19-16. Still enough time for Kelly to chase. 40 seconds left. Mario. Just like that. Mario takes it further. Closes the door for Kelly, saying, no, I'm not giving you a chance. I gotta stretch the lead. Nice fadeaway from Gunner. 20-16, trailing by 4. 40 seconds left. Timeout. I think with 40 seconds left, each attempt is 12 second shot clock. So Kelly has a big chance. Has a chance to tie the game or take the lead. With a good defense, of course. Yeah, just like that. 20-18. Trailing only by 2 now. 37 seconds left. Kelly can still take the lead, or at least tie the score. Mario shoots. Whoa! Offensive rebound. Again, Mario trying to close the door. Great hustle right there. 21-18. Kelly missing the layup. That could cost him the game. Not only the offensive rebound by Gunner, but missing the layup. 20 by 3. 21-18. Mario buying time. 14 seconds left. No good. Tries to get the offensive rebound. It's a two-ball possession game for Kelly. 21-18. Misses. I think that's game. Mario, aka Gunner, came and conquered. That's game. He proved everybody wrong.
Sama kali. Kelly sengaja.
Jangan alasan kayak anak-anak IBL yang lain dong.
Oh.
Gue tau, level lo beda dari yang itu, Kel. Level lo jauh dari yang itu, Kel. You know what I mean.
Whoa, is that a challenge? Well, anyway, 21-18. Congratulations, Mario.
Ball star Indonesia. Another one.
All right. No Kelly. No party hari ini. What's up, man? Gimana?
Iyo tuh gak bisa dikasih jarak, gak bisa dikasih. Udah kalau ketemu tembakannya udah bahaya sebenarnya. Itu dia, gue salahnya di situ. Gue terlalu banyak ngasih Iyo dapet tembakan. Dan yang gue kaget lagi, dia sampai offensive rebound segala macam. Wow.
Ya emang pas tadi kesempatannya
yeah, lo. Iya bener-bener lagi.
Kalau dapet rebound bisa dapet.
Momentumnya lagi aja, tau dia aduh ya udahlah. Emang bukan emang party hari ini.
Semangat yang masih single emang begitu.
Oh iya gitu. Yeah. Oke.
Okay. Dijarakin dikit.
Ya nanti emang aja kita rematch lagi sama Iyo. Okay.
No Kelly, no party. No big party. Respect for showing up.
Legend.
Yo. Untuk pertama kali, the red team wins. Mario, aka Gunner. Tell us about it, man.
Well, you know, Kelly does what he best. He's fucking killing me with all the street ball, like real street ball. I mean, no double, no traveling. That's a real street ball. I do what I best. What I can do best, which is, that's why this guy, first guy ever give me the AKA Gunner, and I show it that I'm a real gunner. I can tell in this country, street ball. Maybe that pro shit things, you know what I mean? You know, enggak, tapi ya. Gua so much respect sama Kelly, cuman ya, again tadi ada satu momen yang gua harus melakukan offensive rebound, gua tahu dan gua ngeliat Kelly nyangkain gua gak offensive rebound karena emang gua udah capek. Tapi that moment, emang basketball is about moment. Moment itu yang membuat gue lumayan jadi menang.
Padahal pas step-nya sebelah sama ya.
Sebelah sama ya.
Ya kan kelihatan terus, Kelly lebih tenang.
Benar. Poin pertama langsung 3 poin lagi Kelly. 2 poin maksud gue. Jadi ya gue emang ngap-ngapan cuman ya. Well, Mamba mentality, man.
Oh,
it is all what you got. This is ini udah my last breath. Satu lagi main sih. Gue satu poin aja gue udah hebat banget. Jadi ya, I mean, but you know, so much respect Kelly. Jadi ya. Time to red team. Red team now. Let's go.
Legendary move. Big respect, Mario. Thanks,
action of the day. Today's action of the day is brought to you by Hurricane. And yes, it's Kelly. No Kelly, no party. With the ice move right there between the leg, gets the action point, steps back, shoots, makes the two-pointer, combine for a bonus point, 4 point and one shot clock. Nicely done, Kelly Purwanto, aka No Kelly, No Party. Don't forget to subscribe, Streetball Legend, and comment on who you want to see facing up the dream match. See you on the next Streetball Legend.